Hi everyone, thank you so much for joining me today for this book review. Today I would like to talk about Shantaram, which is a fiction novel. And before I begin, I would like to thank Shaza and Jamal for recommending this wonderful novel to me. I did not hear about it before, and thank you for your recommendation. This has been a lovely read. It's a very thick novel, 933 pages, and it is fiction. However, the experiences by the author Gregory David Roberts are absolutely true. So the characters are fictitious, but the anecdotes, the experiences he did experience. And so this book in particular is about him escaping jail. He is an Australian and he escaped jail because armed robberies, and he escaped jail and he exiled to India, Mumbai, and he speaks about his experiences with the mafia as a smuggler, as a person who makes fake passports, and all of the experiences that he undergoes. This book is written not by an average writer. Gregory is highly talented. He is so poetic, so cerebral, and his writing is very philosophical. There are so many moments in this novel where you're just like, wow, I have to reread this, I have to write it, I have to quote him. They're extremely magical. And it is a very sad moment of his life, but there's a lot of learning moments. So great book, I highly recommend it. There's a lot of time to read these days while we are all staying at home. And I wish you good health. And I also encourage reading this book. It has been a great read. So enjoy it. And it's also going to be featured on Apple TV series, 10 episodes. And this is going to be the inspiration. So great read. Thank you for tuning in with me, and peace and love.